Denver, there's a new drink that's raising some eyebrows out west. It's called Canna Cola and is soda infused with marijuana. Karina Rusk from our affiliate KGO-TV has the story.
Medical marijuana edibles go beyond the traditional brownies and include cheese crackers, funny honey, and even beverages. Canna Catering in San Jose makes a line with names like Leisurely Lemonade, Compassionate Fruit Punch, and Grape Galaxy.
You don't really taste any of the glycerin drops that are in there, and well as the Grape Galaxy that just came out, it's really a good taste.
The bottles, which sell for $10 at the San Jose Cannabis Buyers Collective, can pack quite a punch. This 12-ounce drink contains about 2.5 grams of dry cannabis, the equivalent to this much smokable marijuana. Clay Butler from SoCal is launching a new drink in Colorado next month, with the possibility of future sales in California. Even though this line has about a third of the marijuana potency, the cool look and marketing style is generating controversy. Bob Cook is a regional director with the State Bureau of Narcotics Enforcement.
This should appear as to be a legitimate form of medication, not a soda pop that children could easily confuse for a real soda pop.
Dave Hodges runs one of San Jose's nearly 100 medical marijuana dispensaries. He says it's important to him that all edible products are clearly marked, and adults need to store them as they would any prescription.
Pills are just as easy for kids to get their hands on. So this is something that should be kept in a safe place, and that's the responsibility of the parent.
Unlike Colorado, California law requires medical marijuana products be sold without a profit. Many hope that will keep a lid on the marketing of edibles and drinkables. In San Jose, Karina Rusk, ABC 7 News.